Hey,
sound
wake
resumed.
Up. Greetings there, I'm Xadus, and this week I'm coming at you with another Rise of the Red stream out of nowhere, basically. As the new test build just got out, I might as well figure it out that let's have a look at it and see what's it like. Especially the new GLA buildings, those will look good. On my side this time, I would like to welcome Bruce.
Hello.
Hey there. Right, so the plan is obvious, we are going to fire up a 2v2. So, as soon as we are ready, let's get going.
China. I suck with China.
Alright, teams are set. I hope everyone has this map right. Yeah, seems like it. Okay.
Russia and...
All right, as soon as everyone is ready, I'm ready.
We allow SVs?
No. No super weapons, let's agree there. Right, so what do we do? And who takes the supply on the lower side?
I will obey. Yo, GLA, you should take it because you got Dushkas of Doom.
All right, Dushkas of Doom. Here.
I'm hungry. Doesn't have to be so far.
By the way, if the music is too loud, do tell me and I'll fix it.
I will try to hurry.
I cannot guarantee that. I can't really tell because I can't listen to the stream itself, or that will cause horrible echo. So yeah, I'm relying on shit window. I keep forgetting that too. Oh, wait.
Man, without a wall looks really weird.
There we go.
Finished with the
damn window.
I'm hungry. There's not enough room for that building. I am not in the building.
All right.
This hammer is heavy.
But Glide got changed, finally.
What do you want with me? Are
there yeah, I'm really happy for that. I still wish that ability to how though.
Better reception there.
I really do.
So which one's your favorite new GLA building?
Probably the arms dealer.
Me too.
Oh wait, ECA. I just... My Dushkan has just intercepted the dog. Who is the hell is ECA?
Oh.
Oh, it's Knyaz, the banker is ECA, right?
Yep.
More dogs are coming to my Dushkan nest. And dying.
More lives.
I will go.
Bolt it down and ready. We take what we need.
I will work.
Well, yeah, the plan should be this. Knyaz is ECA, so let's screw him and... leave him alone and screw his ally. Oh, and this barracks is really small compared to what we were used to.
Let me see.
Okay.
Oh, that's tiny. He's so cute. General.
I should pull up a tunnel in your base.
Is heavy.
Just in case.
Oh, you got missile defenders tickling your observation man.
They are not just tickling it, that's a problem. On it.
We are going. We take what we need.
I need a medic.
Let us tune in. We get signal from anywhere.
Yeah,
oh, interesting. Minigunner team counts as 3 people for horde bonus.
Yeah. If you have 2 minigunners, you'll get horde bonus.
Pretty awesome.
Well, yeah, I started my little assault on the US guy. I'm not sure what Knyaz is doing, but...
Let us see what they are up to.
This will get ugly soon.
Okay, I will work.
I don't have... Not even microing those Humvees.
We get signal from anywhere.
Maybe we should.
Yeah, there is a guard over here now.
Yeah, I see. Let's
go. Remember, we need to 2v1 this.
Okay,
I'm
then
not, I'm not gonna assault the ECA base.
Alright, I need some dragon tanks then. I'll send you a troop crawler for rate of fire.
I'm getting some scorpions because I see guard towers.
Oh man, he's just feeding more and more tanks.
No. There we go. I do not have patience for this. Let's get that delicious salvage.
Yeah, I
have the war factory camped. Shit, not kiddish.
Okay, this new spy plane. Wow, that's really high. Check it out, man.
Okay, well, I'm. We are the just ones. What do you want? We are going. Might be alright. Grab the dozer. Scorpion. More scorpions, and I should also be going tier 1. Oh yeah, I put my tier 1 in your base, I hope you won't mind.
No problem, man.
No lack of courage. I'm gonna need some anti air because I lost my quad cannons.
Alright, I'll send in a second.
Yeah, here's the first tiger.
My MiGs are in production now. You lost, what was there? Oh. Yeah, that tiger's going down. I gotta make the incoming.
Yeah, US has no war factory.
Oh, oh wait, you killed it. Nice. Our will is strong. How dare they stand there like that? I'm getting some secondary eco because you should be fine in Dandy there. Dungeon, you have reached a higher rank. Let's snipe it to Cheetah. Where is it? I don't like it, Cheetah.
Alright.
That US is dead. Is there anything to retreat? Maybe? Do you have a dozer to retreat, maybe?
I don't know. All I'm focused on is just wiping this base clean right now. And yeah, oh yeah, tier 2 is now this thing.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
So, okay, no more coming.
Can't kill a cheetah. Know about that? End dungeon. You have reached a higher
rank. I'll get there. Don't push me. Oh, guardian drones without power.
That's cute. The worms should like this. A
warning is falling. Here at this point. I'm also rank 3.
Wow, I'm not even 2 yet.
Very well. Alright, what I can do now is take my little army. I have some stuff in the tunnel and surprise Xenos from behind.
Maybe you should capture and destroy that barracks there.
Oh shit, yeah. The barracks. I cannot relive in peace. Oh yeah, that's not a tunnel anymore. Welp.
I'm getting mass inferno soon. I will go.
Scorpion tank. Yeah, I don't have any form of scam because my tier 2 is only now just complete. Enemy infiltration detected. Ah, oh, shit, I have Jaeger in my base. Well, my expansion, to be precise.
Section my base. Oh, wait. I can't build there. That
building cannot fit there. Ah, it's still there. Oh, okay. Scorpion tank. Very well. At your disposal. What station you need, General? Keep me out of sight. Sherman. Should be there by the time that completes.
No lack of courage.
Wait, he has termite. Is that tier 1? Expanding surface area.
I will sleep. Where's the Jaeger is on your upper supply.
I know. I see. That's fine. New spotting position is private.
I am waiting. On my way.
A new spotting position.
I saw a dozer. Dozer.
Yeah, okay. We found them, I think. Yeah, we found them. Nothing is private.
Yeah, I'm not really paying attention to this side, but.
Well done, General. You have reached a higher rank.
Oh, it's a Harrier. Maybe here I can place my tunnel on the next scan. Let us see
what they are up to. Yeah, I see a Harrier. That's not good.
Meanwhile, I got wrecked here.
Oh, okay, I will work.
There we go.
I will obey. Does it have to be so far? Preparing my
tools. Yeah, I see the first howitzer coming. Let's go where it is safe. I'm gonna go and try my luck with.
I got a few more partisans. I don't think he's expecting a backdoor attack. Can I? Where shall we strike? I can't. I can place it there. Okay, cool.
Do not hurt
good
me.
To know.
I'm just a peasant. I fight for my hungry. This
let's grab this
work.
Supply. I said grab the supply, damn it. There we what? Go. I don't there. Have a lot of vision here. No one escapes. I fight for
my
people.
My rifle shall be my voice.
Ah, damn it. Eat yes, man.
Yeah, that mortar pit will be problematic. Oh, hey, you're rank 4. Actually, yeah, let's
how
get the
are
air.
You rank 4?
Let's get the air for airfield unlock. I'm just a peasant. Well, I've been killing some shit. What is your wish? Who's the target?
Indeed. Where's my MiGs? Why are they in the airfield? For destroying the enemy. I will work.
Could you get rid of that mortar pit?
I will work. Where shall we? Wait, let me see. Where is it? Yeah, I see it.
Yeah,
okay.
There. That mortar pit is the only. Well, yeah, and the guard tower too. That's also an issue. Committed
to the yeah, I forgot
so,
to get.
Oh yeah, I got
action with
score
me,
rockets.
So... Wait, two of these are not enough to kill that.
Yeah, just get rid of the guard tower and then I pop my tunnel. Scorpion, ready to actually, wait. I am finished with the building. Where shall we strike? Yeah, there we go. Pop it here, I just Scorpion, hope it's filled with both cannons. Oh no, it's not. Shit. What?
No lack of oh well, that's faster. Dead.
Scorpion, ready to strike. Oh, there is a tiger there.
Mig of help. Got it. Alright.
I couldn't pop the rest. Damn. Yeah, the mortar pit is back. Fine, let's just use the classic approach. Nothing is private.
What station you need, General? Cannot we live in peace? Get lost. Where? Oh, that. The best I can.
Our voices will be heard. Our voice plan. Expanding service area. I hear you.
Yeah, I need to upgrade my bounties further.
Ah, that was so close.
What's here? Let's kick up some dirt. Nothing. Our work is complete.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
okay,
just
I will
get
work.
Another tunnel here. Just
let
to make sure.
Let's kick up some dirt. Keep me. I am waiting. Indeed.
Oh. Oh, and I have this too. We have more body ammo now. Although I need rank 3 to get the terror planes.
Okay, I got a horde bonus. What's his name? Oh man. Get 5 twink fangs. Fuck your cheetah.
Anything else? Ah, come on, German. Anything else? Yes. All right. Let's kick up some dirt. I will obey. Go from the classic way. I hope he's occupied with you.
Yeah,
he is. Seems like. Alright.
ammo netting has arrived.
What am I doing with the bounties? Upgrade complete. Excellent.
Yes, it is my duty. Road of Bori. Die! Of course.
Yes, I do what I am.
Nope.
Good thing it's building up, but he doesn't have any eco, so that's an issue.
More buggies.
Bug him with buggies.
Actually, I had a scorpion army, where did that go? I'm just a peasant. I will do these things, I like these things. I shall do it at once.
I shall carry out
this.
So there's
no way there.
The current version, your sneak attack tunnel, it doesn't turn back into the default version.
Yeah. You mentioned that. Guardians.
Your wish is my you command. My
there we go.
Do not force me. This may be painful.
A warrior is falling.
Alright, I got a ring.
What killed that buggy?
Yes!
I will make my own time.
I wait for you!
Your wish is my command.
Our German camp has been seen by the enemy.
Eh, my German is dead.
A warrior is falling.
Good. Let me kill that tiger for you.
I'll be appreciated. I got more reinforcements coming though. Oh, they are the troll mines. Fuck.
What rank is that? One? That's rank one, man. That's
one. It's falling.
Okay, I will work.
Should have an army of. Yeah, these are not even gathering. Yeah, I'll just make an army of workers to get rid of it. Or.
Rocket barrage,
I guess ready. I could also switch to the mortar.
I could just firestorm it. Just show me where it is. I'll firestorm it.
Well, it's there where my mortar buggies are firing.
Okay, Leave it. I'm gonna clear it out with firestorms.
Alright.
What?
Wait, what? Let's get this over. Okay, do you, Inferno's. Burn like them piles when they die to blow up.
Ah, that should do the trick.
Warrior has fallen.
I will obey. I will do the best I can.
Okay, let's push and end this now.
Yeah.
Well, he's probably getting bored to base. Bored to hell.
What is your wish?
Your wish is my command.
Alright, let's go.
Yes, oh, there was the mines there. Are still there though.
Alright, what to do, what to do?
No, just, well, meat shield them.
Your wish
what is
my command.
Alright, let's go.
What is your
gonna hurt? Yeah.
Of course.
Ah, the fucking mines. Scorpion, ready to sting. Yeah, let's just see what this does. If I turn this into an arms dealer, for example.
I'm just suiciding Migs, I'm not even mad. Ready to sting.
Yes! It is my duty!
Oh, mismatch.
And a mismatch.
Ah well.
Interesting.
What is your wish?
Why would there be mismatch this time?
Well, GG anyway.
Yep. We're good.
I guess we could observe a game, if there is any. Might have to switch back to the public version though, that's also an idea. Because right now I'm only seeing us in the lobby. Indeed. In this case, I think we should have a look at the public version. How about that? Hey, you here?
I am.
So, public version then?
Yep, launching.
Alright. Just a minute, guys. Just a minute.
I haven't used the test version a lot. LGMs are now are benefited by Vipers, but is there anything cosmetic about it?
About
like
what?
The Vipers.
The Vipers? I don't think so. I don't think they got changed. Oh, and I'm launching normal 0R. Great. Launcher, why are you so drunk? Check my game folder quickly.
Alright, everything seems to be working on my side.
Yeah, it's gonna work on mine too.
There's a few games going on. There's
yeah, Karis, we are changing to public. Alright.
Summer's here. How hot is it there, Exatus?
Right now it's not as hot as it was. It's pretty tolerable, but a few days ago it was extremely warm. Alright, I'm gonna open a... well, yeah, another 4-player map. Observer this time. See if people join.
Meantime, I'll be advertising. Hey guys, joining as a stream. Free cookies.
Yeah. Indeed. I ran out of beer, unfortunately, but, well, I also ran out of cookies, but don't tell them that.
Alright.
I ate everything. Oh, Ruby's here. Yeah.
Yeah, but they're all zombies right now.
Right.
Problem prod. Free to the 4-player game. Ask them to join you.
Well, I have a look at the Skype in the meantime. Kick.
Oh, I think it's this new Superman movie that everybody's watching, but I didn't look into it. See anything new?
Sorry?
There's this new superhero movie or something that everybody's talking about. Do you know what it is?
No. Well, yeah, and the main issue in that previous game was that the US fell down really quickly. And the quads.
Well, yeah, there's a new Terminator movie. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. So.
I have no idea. I only see the Twitch chat and my game, which is still empty.
Well, that's upsetting.
Yeah, these guys are playing against the ice. Ugh.
I should bug them like you can do on TeamSpeak, like, hey, wake up, hey, wake up. Hey,
no, yes, we switched to the public version because the test build was empty after the game finished. Oh, I have one guy in my team. My game.
Okay, should I play against him or...?
Yeah, but then I have to watch what I say, and that's not fun. Would be nice to get another one. Come on, one more.
Wish Crimson was here.
Yeah.
Be fun.
Yeah, Crimson has yet to showcase himself, well, more like his voice on my stream. And yeah, the original plan was to stream tomorrow, however, I got called to go to the pool with some people, so yeah, real life took over basically. So I'll be there all day, no stream, well, I'll come home in the evening, but then Doomy will stream, so yeah.
What version will he stream?
Sorry?
Will he do the test version or...?
I think they will do the test version this time. I'm not sure whether the Hunter will be joining or not. Yeah, indeed, swimming is cool.
For the test version, Veteran Company now affects the infantry drop down by airborne fire team. Really cool, man.
Oh yeah.
They're all veteran.
Well, I think we are not going to wait further. I'm just going to play against this. He left.
He left.
Never mind. Well, so are we, Knyaz, but you need a teammate in that case. If you manage to grab a teammate, I'll be happy to play with you again.
We buzz up Han. On Dynasties, I'd be back by now.
Let's check the lobby again. Oh yeah, 4 people, 2 games. Not that much.
We could have a cheese game, bayonets only, just red guard spam.
Well, yeah, if if you're okay with that, then yeah, sure, join. Let's play.
Oh, finally, he joined. I told him like 6 times. Now we need one more.
By the way, did you random ECA or did you pick it? Question went to Knyaz. Wasn't really paying attention.
Okay, we got one more guy. Let's see if he's interested.
Oh, and Rick just came online on my Skype. Must be like 1 or 2 AM for him. What's your name? Xadis. There you go. Now the problem is that we are on public, Knyaz, and yeah, still didn't get a game going.
Okay, I got one more guy. He's going to join the game. Musa 2000.
Observer then.
Okay. One for 2v2 though.
Ah, you picked it. Alright. I guess if it's not Knyaz and somebody else, we should just let them play and commentate.
Okay. And he's vanished to AFK land.
Wonderful. Well, in this case, I'm just gonna attempt that 1v1. If you want, you can observe, but yeah. Oh, Rob is in. Okay, join.
Praise the Rob.
Any map suggestions?
Forgotten Freedom.
Forgotten Freedom. Alright.
Okay, yeah, here we go. Sure.
Observer, observer. Okay, guys. I just hope this elude. Accept, please. And smile. Yeah.
Oh, he wants Tournament Desert. Pro.
Fine!
Pro is pro, 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 pro.
Where is that? Here.
Warplayed.
It's not Desert, but Blizzard.
Warplayed Blizzard, then.
Just these guys accept at the same time. Thank you very much.
So what are we gonna call the Russia guy? Meadow X Ipso.
We're gonna call him not looting.
It was going so well.
Yeah, not looting is not looting.
On the forums, a discussion about little birds, and some guy decided to give them fire ports. 4 infantry fire ports on little birds.
I saw the video and
everything.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
I saw the video about it. It explains everything. But yeah, like I said earlier somewhere in that thread, the little bird is really in a black hole at the moment, and it'll only get its proper place in 2.0.
Yep.
Until then. No one should be doing anything, well, no one should be wanting any changes to it. Alright, it was a fun game, but unfortunately, it's over. Hope you enjoyed
it. Who would've won? I think GLA would've won that one, for no reason.
Well, in this case, I'm just gonna 1v1 this Rob guy. I guess you wanna watch.
Okay. Of course. And I think he wants
joined.
To join.
Alright. Form player map then. Okay, in this case, let's try this once more. Oh no. What am I doing? Observe. Please ping the chat. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah. I think these guys don't know what they want. And yes!
Oh wait, he's loading! Hallelujah!
There we go!
Okay, so we have a orange GLA and a maroon...
The maroon Russia.
Okay. So other than snow and everything being... Blizzard-ish, is there any real differences to this map? Like any different objects or something? Can't see any.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the supplies in the middle are in the same position, right? You know that.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, you know that better since you always go for them.
Well, it's easier to defend that way.
Hmm. Yeah, but people are pulling up. Barracks, supply center, etc. Russia's going for double supply.
Power plant.
Exactly. And GLA double supply as well. Worker going to the northeast.
I'm basically gonna be Ladushka. I can feel it. Oh, this is Rob. I know, this is his strategy. I love it today on the test version.
Arms dealer in the front.
Yep. A new meta, you know, I first saw this from MPGM on Russia, it doesn't really help him. But, you know, some people like this for some reason.
I don't like doing this, especially because you have tunnels for it. It's perfectly this reason. Why not just build a tunnel there and pump in stuff from your base? And yeah, the Russian guy is not scouting, so he can pretty much see nothing except a circle near his base. He has no idea that that arm supplier is there. Arms dealer.
Oh, Rob has capture building upgrade, and he's going for his oil, which both of them are the default oil.
Well, yeah, I guess he'll be going for the Russian oil as well. Don't know how should I call this guy. Two quads and the scorpion against an empty Russian base. Uh-oh.
Three Vortros could kill Quad, but they would take massive casualties.
Nah, the Scorpion would just say hi.
Oh wait, there's two Scorpions now. I think this is over before the game.
Yeah, I think this is over right now.
This is a shame. He's more...
Yeah, even if he starts popping up Kodiaks right now, there are just going to be two Scorpions for every Kodiak coming in.
And there's a Tunguska. Because GLA Air Force, you don't know when it's gonna come.
Yeah.
When to expect it.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna play the next game, I think.
So we got a Kodiak out, and no, it's dead. It's dead.
No, that's going to be the only Kodiak in this match.
Bring two scorpions, ouch. Well, that war factory did do some nice damage.
That Kodiak is trying to defend like a hero. It took out like three scorpions now.
It's gonna take out a quad?
Aww. Yeah.
Hero of the motherland.
Well, yeah, Rob was ignoring it for a while.
Okay, see, we got the supply war trucks fighting now. Three of them can't take down a quad, see? Yeah,
they can. Yeah, GLA is on tier 1 now.
Nobody goes for bootstrap upgrade other than me. I find that sad.
I sometimes do it when I don't forget.
It's like a minigame for me. I put a bootstrap on everything. Out.
Out. Yeah, you are out.
Well, he does have 5k and Rob does have... Well, 5k, never mind.
Well, this guy has 5k in the bank, and Rob has like, I think more than that on the field.
Yep. And there goes any chance of EDV level 3 coming.
Oh, hey there, Doomy.
Oh, Doomy Poo, let's see how you like it. Alright, we have two RPG conscripts. This is gonna be quite pointless.
Out. Yeah, okay, you're out. I know that.
Out of money?
Out. No, I guess he wants the guy to get out.
Oh. Well, strike one, strike two, strike three. Out. And he somehow posted something after he died.
Oh, I couldn't leave the game. Oh well. So, do we have people for the test build or...
I doubt
it. Just checking if there's any news. If someone wants to play maybe. Alright, gonna go with the 3-player map this time. Wow, what is this?
Wait for me, wait for me.
Silly map. I didn't make it. Oh, this Maddox guy. Yeah, but I,
right,
if I go GLA, then I'm just gonna do the same thing to him again.
Okay, how about this? Go USA single seal challenge.
Fine.
You're not allowed to have a single casualty. It's the dream game. Not a single seal dead.
Yeah, okay. Not a single seal dead. Alright, then I'm not gonna use seals.
Touché.
None of them will die. Simple as that.
Use cayenne. Use another color than cayenne for your EA gameplay. What was it? Green?
Sorry?
You used to use green for ECA, right?
No, I used red and then cyan. Because everyone loves red and he didn't loot so far. Also, how many people do you used to have for the test build on Sundays, Doomy? I always forget to watch Sunday streams.
Twitch as well.
Since this game won't happen. As well, we opened up with a pretty cool 2v2, I guess. Well, sorta. But then that was it, and after that, the whole lobby dried out in the test build. Oh, Grim Tuesday. Yeah, I'd like to play against Grim Tuesday.
He's a good player.
Yeah, he's quite good. Ah, no. Sorry, you didn't load.
Oh, look at him, he's still calling me Greasy Poo. You know what, Hector? Orange is my color in the games, and you can't do anything about it this time.
Just
for stream, should I change my name to XXXBruceXXX so everybody will have an X in their name?
Knyaz got fort. Alright then, let's do it.
On what version?
Test.
Alright, then let's switch. 4.
Switching again then. Okay, then I selected a 4-player map. Game is open. Also, might as well go on.
Oh, we got Pak Shiraz. Oh, this is an interesting.
Oh,
wait, what's this?
You don't have Blaze of War. You don't have my map. How dare you? Fine, I'll just go with an official map, so there won't be anyone screwed by not getting the map. Lonely goal? Nah.
What Turret A maybe, or turret B?
Wait, I'm gonna try this one. Yeah, it doesn't have it either. Fine. I'll just go on this one. Well, we gotta enjoy the walls then. Team 4.
Where did he go?
I guess he went to download the map. And I'm really, really not happy about that.
He? I didn't download it.
No, not you, the guy. I switched to the official one now, but, well, if he's gonna do it, then sure, I just don't like it that he's doing it on stream.
Okay, X Bruce X _ MLG 420, that's what the stream at. Okay, I'll do it. Let me just do this name, wait.
But that's... shouldn't it be too long?
We'll see. X.
I love you.
And this is the best I could do. Now I need Mountain Dew and Doritos.
A backup plan, right. Just be quick about it.
Maybe we should call the hunter. In case of emergency stream problems, break glass and get 2.0.
Well, Hunter is enjoying a barbecue party right now, so I doubt he'll care much.
Okay, yeah, Bruce 420X. The MLG though, I'm sorry. I'm not MLG.
I guess that was the max length.
Yep, I can only say ML, not MLG.
I'm wondering why the chat isn't updating, by the way, but yeah, there's not much I can do about it, unfortunately. If I switch scenes...
I'm a ghost. Alright. How about this? One of us will play against Knyaz.
He's not in the mood for 1v1s, I think.
We should play a...
I should have just played a 1v1 with someone from the public version. Is there were people joining my game. So, anyone, test build, please.
He's up for
you two go 1v1. That should be fun.
Okay. Okay.
Which map you want?
The one that's like Tournament Desert but has the damaged oils on both sides. What was it called? Cold Territory?
Yes.
Yeah, that one's
a good one.
That's
one I like it as well. Cold Territory it is then. And I should be the observer. No, I won't play. I won't be playing free-for-all. Oh, and... both of you going random. Cool. Too rusty will fail even on Frog and Forest.
I don't want China. Not anything but China. God damn it.
You had to open your mouth.
Okay, so what am I gonna do in this? Maybe I can cheese it? I really don't like to play China.
Once upon a time, a power plant.
No, it was a trick. Made you say it.
And then a barracks. So far... what is he doing? Yeah, shit, you're on TeamSpeak with me, you know, I have to be careful what I say.
That's fine. You know that the building on the right, the satellite uplink or whatever it's called, it can be captured for
yeah.
no reason whatsoever.
Enjoy your free users building.
Hey, I mean, it's like a drone plan, but for free. Okay, so they're not scouting, that's not good.
Oh, there's the Mishka.
Oh, there it is. Okay, that's Russia versus China.
Indeed. Well, yeah, new tech structures. We really wanted the militia units to be buildable from one, but Hunter killjoyed it. Mikey killjoyed many things. Oh well.
Can I outrange this?
It's shooting at the building over there, so. For that moment, you could.
Oh, I forgot to get a war factory. Can't believe how many times this happened.
Yeah, they all range it. Actually, they are pretty good against buildings too. If you would have another one there, they would have horde bonus. Oh yeah, you're bringing it. It would go down so fast. Holy shit. Yeah, Nick, he has to bring vehicles there.
I should have really started to get those oils by now. I've got to get them.
Yeah, there's the BMP. Also one in your base, but that stepped on the mines.
I got them. Okay, I got them finally. Time my base. Oh, yeah, Mishka. Why you do this, Mishka?
Why did you build a supply center in the middle of? Oh, never mind. Yeah, I noticed it. Switch.
This is not good.
Lot of BMPs. Oh,
yep,
my
a lot
arrived.
Of BMPs.
Hello. Sorry about that. Well, this is not looking good. This is not looking good indeed.
So he has more supplies than me, but
well,
I have.
Yeah. And the problem is that more is a bit of an understatement. Shock troopers.
Ah, that's a helicopter. Yep, now that's an issue.
Yep.
Now that's an issue.
Minigunner under fire! I like the voice acting of the minigun team.
Let's see
yeah,
if this
can
all
you're down
correctly.
To one supply now, and he has, well, four.
Wow.
Yeah, the Hellion's been taken out, but yeah, you have tanks incoming from more than one direction. Yeah, tanks incoming from many.
At least kill the Kodiak. Come on. Painful despair.
Gatling tank versus Kodiak.
Yeah, finally. Okay, now I can send my real tank. Yep. I just got out China. Goddamn China. Hate you.
Yeah, you also have a Hellion on your supply in your base, so basically
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I see it.
This is basically Russia doing what China is really good at. Just spamming shit from all directions. You should get some MiGs.
Yeah, it's easy to say, but oh, is that a Hind?
Hind.
Yeah, GG.
Yeah. GG, yeah. I think this is GG right here.
The names was bad luck. I blame the name. Karis, I blame you for no reason.
well played though. Oh shit.
He went for double war factory with
well, once he got all the four supplies, you just got outspanned.
Yeah.
Basically.
Okay, so let's ask for a rematch, because that was the most lively thing this is stream.
Well, as soon as I'm able to do anything, I'll be happy to host the game again. Okay. Yeah, game's up, and yeah, let's have a rematch then. If both of you are up for it, of course. One of you should go GLA. In fact, none of you should be playing their main factions. How about that?
Yeah, he says that he's gonna take a break. He is so intense playing with me. He's gonna need a break.
Yeah, but it would be fun to see you both playing with factions that you don't normally play with. Excluding China, of course, because yeah, you just played China and I guess you didn't like it much.
No, I didn't. Gatlings suck when I use them, but they're so strong when they're used against me. One of those things that doesn't make
sometimes
sense.
Sometimes I find the same observation as well. But yeah, while watching those minigun teams there, I'm not sure whether the range is a little too good or not.
Doesn't really.
And not only that, they did amazing damage to that base defense as well.
I think it's okay. Like, it took quite a while for it to kill anything, and there's two minigun teams there anyway.
Well, you started killing it with one for a while, but think about it this way. If you bring two straight from the start and deploy them, they get horde bonus, and yeah, minigun teams with horde bonus, they get, well, over 9,000 better, I think.
I didn't get two crows last game. That was a stupid fault on my part.
So, what's happening then? Ah, heck, I'm gonna play against you.
Oh boy.
I will most likely lose, but yeah. Who cares?
I'm not that good anymore.
Közvetítek később. Sorry.
Hey, seems that Exatus has been MIA. Now I will take the stream for myself, and we will sing campfire songs and enjoy hamburgers and hot dogs. Oh god, he's back. Never mind.
Yeah, sorry, got distracted a bit.
Darn it. I was so close to taking care of.
Well, when parents come home and they don't understand what streaming is, then problems start to happen.
Mom, Dad, I'm not talking to myself, I swear.
Wait, can't you hear me?
I can.
Cool.
So change the map. Anything but Tournament Blizzard or Tournament Desert or...
Yeah. I'm not a fan of that map either.
I am, but I was a fan of that map at most 2005.
Okay, you know what?
It's been so long that map was interesting to me.
There we go.
This is our map. We've had so many good games on this map.
Indeed. Let's get this show.
Now, if you're GLA, it has to be Russia. Come on, Russia.
Silence. I don't like this. I tend to lose games more often when the guy against me is random, regardless of who he is.
Does it have to be so far?
This is a proven fact.
Are there not better tools?
last week's stream proved it really well. I really like the new barracks. So cute and so small.
Building construction has been completed.
Why am I doing 5?
Do not hurt me. I will try to hurry.
That was a bit of a fail placement, but nah, whatever.
I am finished with the building.
What faction are you?
See what they are up to.
I don't know.
I hope you're China.
Okay,
I don't.
I will work. This hammer is building construction has been completed.
The test version?
Russia! Damn Russia!
God, cold mad.
Damn Russia!
Get any faster! I will die for our cause. Ready for war! Pick up the speed!
Got it. What station you need, General?
Bolt it down and ready. Cliffs. Let's do it.
Now, I'm smelling a tech terror coming out of nowhere. That's what you would do.
Let us tune in and keep me out of sight.
Let's get out of here! Get them!
What is that? Is that demo bike? That's fine.
We take what
we need. Important.
Upgrade complete.
Yes, I know.
Yeah.
Yes, I will obey.
Nothing.
Ready to
what? Oh boy. Going. Good. No technical, no, don't. Ah, so close.
Scorpion.
So close.
We fear nothing. It still run.
What's this? Oh man.
The warrior has fallen.
Mm-hmm. Yes. We take what we need. Scorpion, ready to sting. Scorpion.
Very well.
What do you want to do? Are there not better
light
tools?
Tank of the GLA.
We have Scorpion, our ready to sting.
Guarding the GLA underground.
Wait, how'd you... I didn't get the notification for it being captured.
Prepare to fight.
Doesn't it do that anymore?
You should. Or wait, actually, you're Russia, so I don't know, actually.
One path to freedom.
Interesting.
Our courage will be seen by all.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Do the best I can.
I'm still gonna lose this. Yeah, supply trucks of doom. Fuck.
We are going. Find me a fresh site.
Just take care of my buildings, man. You know your bomb trucks more than me.
I know people there.
Oh, I need that dose. I need that one. Thank you. Let go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Derp.
I need that dozer.
Stuff coming to my base, great.
No, there's scorpions there. Very you lied to me.
No lack of
it's not easy as I planned it.
Scorpion tank.
Get out.
Fresh out of the lab. Shh, I sense danger maybe near. Okay, I will work.
I'm gonna place that over there, just like to be to sure. Some? Wait, where are these
like
things going?
Oh,
I turned it to rally point.
No lack of courage.
I wonder when the buggies will start.
My horse was faster.
Yeah. Damn buggies.
Let's
Our will is strong. I will fast.
What is that? Oh man. Scorpions, whatever shall I do?
My tank is what? Potency
guarantee. Everything in there. Oh, that's new.
That's new meta.
I didn't see you using that. Well, in fact, I didn't see anyone using those things before. Wow. How many transport slots? Holy shit.
12 total. 12 total.
Wow.
Oh man.
Okay, over there. My own special.
That C-Lar Future killed me. Wow. No. Wait, don't I have tanks? Yes, I do. Why am I using those things?
I hope those things like toxin tractors. Wow, nice micro there. Yeah, indeed.
I can't build. Do I have my? Oh, I still do have my dozer. Nice. What's that firing? Oh, that little thing.
Wow, I didn't know that garrison buildings have that zone.
And what?
The things are not firing. Oh no, they are. Okay, cool.
Quad cannon.
Yeah, again, no nothing. No intel, no units. Yeah, I would have opened so differently if I know you're Russia. Seriously. I hate random.
Quad cannon. Don't push me. Don't get on my
I hate it so much.
Going. Let us tune in. What? I do not have patience for this.
Oh, I see some quad cans, some nice tunnels there. Nice.
What tunnels are, lot of work. I will go. I will not everywhere, but almost everywhere.
Quad cannon.
Let's kick up the dirt. How boring. Oh, thank you, Mizo, for the follow. Much appreciated.
I will make my own pad.
Four on the floor.
Fuck.
Let's kick up the dirt. Yes. That is my duty. Yes. Let's kick up some dirt.
The higher order shall reign.
Rocket barrage. Let's ready. Go for it.
I need something to do against those. What can I
do? Have more buggy ammo.
What's that? Oh, that's a buggy.
Let's kick up some dirt. Let's go
okay.
For it.
Interesting.
Yes. Oh.
Gotcha. I don't care anymore. I won. I got what I wanted. I'm still forgetting these things. Wait, where are the missiles?
I am waiting.
I will make my own pad.
I hate you.
Yes.
I love you too.
What is it?
Oh man, mother of little buggy. Son of a buggy. Oh, Boris, no. Not my Boris.
Oh, why did it went so close? Hey! Yeah, the freaking Buratinos. Indeed.
Yes.
If my German doesn't get too close to that, then yeah. And from this point on, I'll be losing every fight. Although, yeah, let's stop being pessimistic. Oh, there's the Hind. Hi, Hind.
A warrior has fallen.
Hind, say hi.
I don't have money.
Our defenses will be hidden from the enemy underground.
What is in there?
Killed my Boris, you monster.
Indeed, I killed it.
He's like my favorite unit of all of Russia. Wait, what's that? Wait. How did I see this?
I have no idea.
Oh,
I only know one thing. I have no money. I have
well,
no money whatsoever.
Take care of my unguarded oil, man.
I fought for that oil as long as I could.
My
Come
oil,
on.
You should take care of it, man.
But I didn't know you were Russia. Tech terrorists sucks versus ECA and China, and yeah, that's what I'm saying, random fucks me up so much. Early game opening is everything versus any good player, and especially Russia.
Who's the target? You spotted me.
What is your wish?
He's in my crosshairs.
Yeah, I have not much money to work with, to be honest.
But something else that people don't use is the missile, the what's the name, the anti-tank missiles for the Kodiak. Nobody uses that for some.
They are really good versus GLA, in fact. Yeah, but
bet they are.
Our victories will earn us more money.
Don't you have any more tunnels around? I'm just scouting around for those tunnels.
I do.
Would you like to try?
And that's all I say.
Them.
Let's get in the fight. Our clan is strong.
Let's get this over. The path is clear.
Let's kick up some dirt.
On the way.
Yeah. Fuck the Goliath.
Our base is under attack.
It must be done.
Wait, what? What?
No.
Okay, you know that I have guys in this, right?
Yeah, I know.
A warrior has fallen.
Well, it was worth it, I guess.
Committed to
upgrade
the
complete.
Still, I have no money, so yeah, come and kill me.
I ride alone.
Oh, okay.
I'm going.
Wait, where's my?
Yeah, you have fucked on a Burrotinos, Kodiaks, all that shit.
How do you
just
know
come
that?
And kill me because yeah, I can't do shit. I have no money.
What's the job?
Why did that go there?
What is your wish?
What is it? Rocket barrage?
I will have this.
Let's kick up some dirt.
Filled with surprises.
I should have one of those with a good unit inside and one to find it.
Let's go. Leave them in the dust. Attacking. Let's kick up some dirt. Hit him.
You have my allegiance.
We take what we need.
Yep, there it is. Forest inside a little Mishka. OP, 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 OP. Oh god, what is that? I see a big burst. Hey,
our giant material has been seen.
Yeah. I think that was Boris.
Yeah, Boris is inside there, but did you kill him? Yeah, you didn't kill him, man. Wait, he is dead. But
yeah, GG. No, like I said, I would have did the I would have played this differently if I know that you are Russia.
Yeah, it's always Russian GLA with us though, isn't it?
I blame random for this because it doesn't show me at the start of the match what faction you got. So I have no idea unless I spend the GP on informants or I scout, but by then it's late.
Yeah.
No, rank 3 didn't save me there. Like, even if I build an airfield, he was already in my base. Eh.
What now? Do we have another game to stream or maybe another two?
I don't know, Mizo is in my game.
Nice, nice.
I think, well yeah, let's see if we get a 2v2 going. I guess if Knyaz joins we could play a 2v2. Yeah, Knyaz is in. Sorry.
I miss playing Russia.
Surprise for Bruce.
No, I can observe, dude. I can just.
Yeah, but you. No, I don't want 5 players in the game. Okay. It's fine. And, well, you, since you are on combo with me, it makes much sense if we play together. Much more sense. No. Well,
Tito
yeah.
is a
Go
ghost.
TMT.
The ghost.
Sorry?
Tito's a ghost. You should kick him.
No. I refuse.
The ghost. Totally a ghost. I'm not telling you this just to get orange.
I see through you. Let's not waste time. We wasted plenty of it already.
Alright, alright.
You gonna go random again?
Yeah, I like Russia.
Aren't you afraid of China?
Eh, kill you. I'll just spam minigunners at worst case.
Yeah.
I wish Final Empire had tech buildings. I don't know what, just tech buildings.
Yeah, well. But,
like,
but again,
I'm
what?
Usually the only one.
Be very nice if people would accept.
Second. Maybe you could put in a reinforcement pad on... Mine is quite equally divided. Aha, see? He was a clone. I knew it.
No. Use your opportunity.
Yeah. Meanwhile, somebody just bursts into Measles, just made him quit the game. CIA at his finest.
Yeah, it just pisses me off a bit when then people come into the game, they say 2v2, I'm like, okay, and then we are sitting here for like 5 minutes again waiting for the guy who wants to play 2v2.
So, you're doing streaming, but you're not putting any of those live cams. Any reason for that?
Sorry?
Don't... You don't have like one of those cameras, you know.
Oh
what
well,
heck
no,
that,
I
basically?
I don't have a webcam at the moment. I'm planning on getting one, and yeah, I can use it for stream. But at the moment, I don't have a webcam.
And you don't want, you know, the popularity to, you know, your secret identity to be revealed.
That's well, I don't care much to be honest. Like, whatever.
Yeah.
See my face. If you want to see my face, yeah, you will be seeing my face when I get a webcam. That's also
and
one of the
like
plans.
You'll be pounced by 20 girls at once. They'll be like pulling you and just ripping off your clothes. Oh, exactly. Show us your bomb truck.
Yeah, Knyaz is Russia, so yeah, I'm bomb trucking this one. What if we sit on the ECA this time? Because Russia is really crap at supporting allies.
Well,
it's slow.
I am China.
I'm just no.
Yeah, just do your best.
This hammer is heavy.
I feel I should go nuclear in this.
Yeah, yeah, against CCA it's not a bad idea. Shit, the window.
I'm hungry.
You're getting the front one, right? I'm getting the back.
Hopefully, yes, but dog rush, so yeah.
I'll give
at least
you
I know which factions I'm playing against, so I can maybe play accordingly.
I'm hungry.
The new supply centers look gorgeous, though.
Yeah, I really like the new models.
I can't build there. I will do what I must.
Okay, if that Dushkanes goes up, I'm saved. ECA is getting the front supply there.
What do you want with me?
Yeah, and there comes the dog.
I will work. Oh, there's 70, a Mishka.
80. Okay.
Die, Mishka.
I will work in construction has been completed.
Shit. Yeah, the dog.
Cannot
fuck.
We live in peace?
Ready for war.
I will work.
Prepare to fight.
Yeah, and I don't have I don't have my arms dealer up.
Yes.
Ready for war.
God damn it.
We will not yes. be
on there.
Nothing
oh, that.
Stop
you can
well,
you can do
you
can do anything. No I need to solve this on my own. Oh, why don't you
one path to
fire you?
Freedom fighters.
Yeah.
Attack.
There we go.
I will obey.
Yeah, that delayed me quite a bit.
Oh, I see a war factory here, and we have our first Kodiak out. Yeah.
I will work. I am finished with the building.
Oh, Mitsu's going for aggressive, okay.
I will work.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
Cannot we live in peace?
Giving you a tunnel.
Hey, you got your own problems, man.
Fuck.
You got two Kodiaks. Scorpion, at least pop a terrorist or something there.
Yeah, well, I got slowed down as hell.
I think Battlemass, but they won't make their in time.
Oh, and ECA is bringing down, bringing a bunch of shit here as well. Yeah, no, I lost the front supply. Sorry.
That's fine. That's fine. There's something that they haven't realized yet, and that's that their lack of anti-air.
Yeah, they could totally 2v1 me right now with that infantry and the Kodiaks.
A warrior.
That dog rush delayed me so much.
This hammer is heavy.
Although it's kind of my fault because I didn't put a Dushka in my base in time. Yeah, defensive GLA. Oh, and Tesla tanks. I'm nowhere near tier 2.
Don't worry, Ilya's coming for me, so I'm good.
No, Tesla tank in my base.
Oh, I'll help you with that then. Wait.
What do you want?
I got incoming.
We take what we need. Scorpion tank. This is good.
Yeah, I really need tier 1.
Building construction has been completed. This hammer is heavy.
No lack of courage. Fast as I cast her. We fear
hang
nothing.
On. Yes, I know.
No one stands in our way.
What's this? Oh god, I got two good guys. No. Run! Oh, he survived! He made it! He made it! This game is ours. That Starship? Yeah, that Starship. Yeah. Okay, I might need your help around now.
I can't, yeah.
I will do my best. But they must die.
What do you want?
Get our will is strong.
Oh, that's a gun turret, okay.
Oh man, I don't have any anti air on my own. Now that's a problem.
Yeah.
Oh god, yeah.
Might be a wrap. Yeah, you're dead.
If I can have a single gyre, I'm good.
I'm nowhere near tier 2, and you know, building times got equalized, so it will take me a minute at least to build tier 2. It's no longer the fast click here for tier 2 anymore. Yeah, I have no money running on a single supply. This is GG,
wait,
I guess.
How does this not kill it? Okay, now.
If not now, then in the next couple of minutes, it's GG.
I will obey. I'm just a peasant.
Let's kick up some dirt.
Yeah, I don't have anything that I could help you with.
In the dirt.
Let's no lack of
dirt.
Courage.
Road, how boring.
I'm at least rank 2, so that's good. But yeah, I got pushed back myself. You can kill that helicopter. I'd be
no,
really,
I
really
don't. I don't have anti air, and I have money enough for two quads. Like I said, I got disabled.
Okay,
by the way.
Now. I'm good. I think I can do it by myself now. I'll base upon this Tesla between Dragon Tank. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh shit. What now?
What is it? I am going.
Yeah, I guess I need to take out that
they're still coming.
There.
Our will is strong. Fast as I can.
Yes. They will be humiliated.
Eyes at your disposal.
Wait, what? Excuse me. Why? Why do you ignore him, Battlemaster? Why?
They fear us on the true path.
Don't get on my bad side.
Thank you.
Use the dragon tank.
I'm working on ammo. Need to man here, that's my issue.
Yes, yes.
Oh god, that's a hind. Would you ever have a German by any chance?
I don't have tier 2!
I'm still waiting for shit.
It's no longer the GLA's quickest tier 2 in the game with the escalation upgrade. I'm only just getting tier 2.
Okay, I got the hind killed. We have hope. Oh, one more hind. Really? Really? It's like he's made up hind now.
What station you need?
Yeah, I really don't know what to do.
Keep me out of sight.
Oh, Frank in my base. Well, almost, but yeah, I really want to restart this because I got royally fucked.
Lurking eyes at your disposal. Let us see what they are up to. Better reception there. Lurking eyes at your disposal.
Faster. Where's your Frank problem?
Nothing is planned.
Working on
what
it.
Station you need, General. Expanding service area.
No, oh, you got a VDV.
Expanding service.
Yeah, I told you we should just restart.
The Goliaths, man, the Goliaths. It's such a press R win button. Alright.
We have been defeated.
Yeah, the dog rush basically sealed my fate there.
Indeed. Indeed. But it's a fun game. Fun game. Yeah, you have half of what I got that game.
Well, yeah, my supply got denied. And why am I still in the game? Yeah. Well, yeah. Yeah, I do feel like we should keep going and try this again.
Yeah.
They had a really nice teamwork on that in that match, gotta say.
Yeah, you didn't have a tunnel on my side, so it was like really
I did have a tunnel, I just had nothing useful to pop out of it.
I really miss having early game Jarmans though. It was really a nice thing.
Oh, sorry, spots are taken. Yeah, I'm gonna try this one more time and this is going to be the last.
This time I'll go with US.
Yeah.
Kind of fun.
FYI, all of us went with main factions. So, Knyaz and Mizo, are you coming, guys? Not sure if you're watching the stream, but yeah, if you are, please join the game. But seriously, that was far from an intense game. After you disabled my front supply, I was worthless basically. As you think. Well, in this case, I'm ending this right now because
Stream's ending?
I think I had enough, yeah. If they are not playing, so yeah.
Fine.
Yeah, good job guys, the games were nice.
Yep.
And thank you all for watching, and see you next week.
You guys, see ya.
Goodbye.
User disconnected from your channel.